My name is Paul and I'm 63. I've had type 2 diabetes for the best part of 20 years. And one of the problems I have is foot ulcers. I was first diagnosed back in 2011. And I thought, great, got a death sentence. Because you do. I was terrified, to be honest with you. The prospect of being a lifelong diabetic, ooh, it's frightening, but the more you learn about it, the more you understand it, and the more then you can control it. And if you can control it, you can live a life. Perfectly good life.